here in Oxnard, California, the city of boxing, to visit the home of Dangerous David Rodela, the sparring partner of Manny Pacquiao. So Dave, how did you end up running with the Olympic torch? Who gave you that honor?
The city of Oxnard, the city where I'm at, the pal, the gym that you went to earlier. They nominated me for being a great role model to all the youngsters. And
that's pretty cool. So now what do you do with it?
I didn't go to the Olympics. I wish I knew how to turn it on, you know what I mean?
Well, if you didn't get into that car accident, you probably would have gone to the Olympics.
Yeah, but at least I got to...
For those who don't know the story, can you tell the story? You coming back from Mexico to visit your family? Why you made the Mexican Olympic team? And
I come back, fell asleep while I was driving, and shattered my leg, got a bunch of stitches. But
it's a miracle you're alive, let alone you're a professional boxer.
But I got to run with the Olympic torch, so that's...
That's pretty good. Show me how you ran with it. Let's do a reenactment.
Slow motion, cruising. I just wanted to take my time, wanted to enjoy it.
Do people cheer for you? How do you get to keep it though? In the end, you're like, okay, they give you one?
No, they actually had to buy it.
Really?
Yeah, dude. You can buy them. So
I didn't know that, but that's really cool.
Runner number 38.
Dangerous David Rodela really enjoys sparring Manny Pacquiao.
It's been good, bro. I get to enjoy it. I get to get beat up once again. But I mean, I get to hang out with the best fighter on the planet, and I mean, if you look at the chaos that's going on now with all the media. It ain't gonna happen again, at least not in my lifetime, so I enjoy it. Enjoy the roller coaster ride, you know what I mean? It's a great guy.
You always go with Manny in his fights. I've never heard you doubt him, no matter what. What do you say about his prediction with Mosley? Same thing?
Same as always. He'll end up stopping Mosley. No offense to Mosley. I like Mosley. Mosley's good people. I mean, outside of the
great ring. Person. One of the nicest people you meet. Forget about boxing and life.
Nah, okay? Just life. That's what I'm saying. Just in general, good guy. But I mean, if my prediction is he's gonna beat him and probably knock him out.
As you guys know, Rodela was first to report Manny Pacquiao put the down payment for Rodela's home, helping him purchase it.
People know him inside the ring. Well, luckily I got close enough with Manny that I'm good with him inside and outside the ring now. So now we took it to another level. I've been out, he's called me out before. Hey, fly out to the Philippines, come join me for my birthday during Christmas. I fly out to the Philippines, I hang out with him for his birthday. He doesn't do that to everybody. He heard I had got married and he's like, did you buy your wife a house? I said, nah. And you know, he hooked me up, I mean, gave me the down payment to my house. I mean, that was, he didn't need to do that. Yeah. But see, people don't know that about him because they just see him in the ring.
Right, right.
People don't get to know him outside of the ring.
Right.
Outside of the ring, he's down to earth, humble. Dude, you'll never meet. It's just real.
Pacquiao isn't the only boxing star who's close to David. Victor Ortiz is like a little brother to him.
That's one of my stable mates, Victor Ortiz.
Right.
We work out of the same gym.
Right.
My trainer is a strength and conditioning trainer.
Yeah.
So we work out of the same gym. He's like my younger brother.
Right,
we
right.
spar together. Help him get ready for a lot of fights as well. But for that camp, I can honestly say he was just in the zone, bro. He was just in a different world.
He was?
He did a lot of soul searching.
Right, right.
Yeah, taking the trip to like England. He went to Hawaii. He did like a few trips doing some soul searching. I guess he found himself, and for all the critics that were like criticizing him, and he shut a lot of people up. So.
Why do you wear the glasses? Turn around for a second. What's the deal with the glasses like that? Like, do you have eyes in the back of your head?
Oh, well, how the hell am I going to wear them when I'm in the restroom doing my thing? You know what I mean? You don't wear glasses to the restroom, bro.
Here you have it. Dangerous David Rodela. Look out for him. Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley going down May 7th. In Oxnard, from the home of David Rodela, I'm elie seckbach reporting.
Reporting.